Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Now, the reason we're in state select mode is, well, because of this game sucking and forcing me to record it a total of like 5 times. But it's okay now. Everything should be good. I believe this is the first mission. Excellent it is. We'll start here then. Start our escapades right here. But yes, this is like, I don't know, it's time I'm recording this. So the audio may be really quiet. I noticed in the second video that the audio was too loud. The first video, I noticed that everything was broken and the frame rate was terrible. And then the game messed up and didn't record at all. Episode. In the fourth episode, the audio thing happened again because I forgot to turn it down. In the fifth episode, wait, hopefully nothing goes wrong, or I'm abandoning the series as I have with the other series. Part of the reason why I abandoned the series is in the first place. It's like, and I do not enjoy constantly and repeatedly recording the same episodes over and over and over and over, and pretending like I've never recorded before, because I want it to be a fantastic experience for everyone. But no, we just can't have that now, can we? Now, can we? Oh my god, I already have the hover. Screw this! LOL! Oh god. Okay. Okay. We're so good at the game that we went a few seconds faster. Yay! Seconds. And faster. In the same second. I've never heard of it before. It's amazing! The level of technology was reached! Ah! Face. Yeah. Anyway.
That was weird, if you know what I mean. I'm sure you do.
Let's keep going forward. As is the ever popular phrase by either anyway or let's going forward. Let's keep moving in the same direction that we have been moving so that we can direction side. Come on. Is there a door around here? I don't just want to jump and miss it. Oh, well, balls to it.
No!
Well, at least I got 100 coins and am able to die because I gained a life. Whee! Oh, no. Ta-da! So good at this game. So fantastic. And so terrible at not dying. No, if we went fast enough, could we have avoided having to shoot this door open? I honestly don't. And I don't think I'll ever find out, because I would never play this level ever again after this time. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna talk about news and stuff, right? I have to actually go down and activate the subscribe. Oh, sorry. Fifth time. Whatever. I guess we'll talk some news and recent happenings of my channel and whatnot. So I recently got an HD PVR. I know, pretty cool, right? I got the Hapog. I can't remember what it's called. I know there's Hapog. Hapog HD PVR Gaming Edition 2 or something like that. Or maybe HD PVR Gaming Edition. No. Hapog Gaming Edition HD PVR 2. I don't know. There's a 2 in there, an HD PVR in there, and Hapog in there as well. Or Hapogage. Or however you want to pronounce it. But it works pretty well. It's not the exact quality I'd like it to be. I'd like it to be better quality. But I'm pretty sure it is the best quality that it can be at, and I'm just really picky. But, you know, whatever. Oh, by the way, our child is extremely dark. And just look at him over there. He got really dark from all the animals I've been feeding him. And the stuff. I don't know if I've shown at all me feeding him with evil people. But it turned him very dark. And it turned the bubble above his head purple. And now he is the Purple Power Ranger. Which I don't think there ever was a Purple Power Ranger, to be honest. He is a non-existent Power Ranger. Fantastic. Exactly what I wanted. I'm going to talk about... Oh, yes, the HDPVR. So, I'm most likely going to connect my GameCube at one point, or just the Wii, because the Wii can play GameCube games. At least my Wii can play GameCube games. Anyway, that's not what is important. I like how he just shakes him up and down. However the heck he pronounces the words he's saying. Well, okay. I'm gonna buy some evil fruit. I think that's what they're called. Dark fruit. Get two of them. I've already fed him like three, but you know, whatever. Whatever. We can feed him as many as we like. Force him to eat the fruit. Speaking of fruit, I was reading, the Time Machine by like H.G. Wells or something. I'm sorry, I don't remember authors or book titles. But there's a future civilization and they eat fruit, so yeah. Fruit. But, let's get back to him. My beautiful Zhao. Oh no, my power is failing. That's what Eggman sounds like, except more awesome. Oh my god, we could shake the fruit. Shake that thing, girl. Na-na-na-na. That's a song, right? I didn't just make that up. Because I'm pretty sure that's a song. Yeah, it's a song. But this one's even smaller, I think. I'm not good at judging sizes or anything, really. I'm not very good with proportions, that's why I can't draw. Because one eye will be like the size of the moon, and the other one will be the size of the sun. I bet you thought I was going to say, like, a tree or something. No, a tree. Yeah, this tree starts with a PH and PCA. But that's beside the point. Back to what I was saying about the HDPVR, which I have no idea when that when I stopped talking about that. But so I will, when I eventually hook up the Wii to it to play games. Oh come on! I will go to my old Sonic Adventure 2 battle save file and show you guys that. Because it's like, I had no life when I was a child. But that's if I remember to. Hopefully I remember to, because I think on that I may have all 120. Now this is with the help of my brothers and whatnot. But I may have all 120 emblems. But I may only have like 77. Can't remember which. Oh god dang it. I can't remember what levels after this level. Oh god. Weapons bed. Close enough. That's stage 7. Okay, we're doing stage 7. There's a little lag there. I noticed that when I'm using Fraps, it tends to give me a bit of lag. But then it all works out. And everything's fine. Anywho, if you're wondering where the upgrade is, I don't know. Right here, there we go. You get the Mega Man. Mega Man, yes, the Mega Man. You get the Eggman blast. Pretty cool. I think you'll get the Bazooka here. You may get the Hover Boots. I doubt it's the Hover Boots, but you may. I can't remember the upgrades when I get it. I don't know. It's probably the Rocket Launcher, because I mean, with all the boxes. Who wouldn't put the rocket launcher in stuff? But shoot that, and I don't know who he punched, but he punched someone. Yes, I have. In fact, I'm doing it right now. I don't know if I got the bazooka here or the hover thing. Because there's signs that I could have gotten either one. Because the child just said,
"Have you tried hovering? You've never hovered before."
But then there's boxes everywhere, leading me to think that it wants me to shoot stuff. Wait a minute. Oh my god. I thought it was just... I don't know how to get up there. I'm sure there's a way, but I don't know it. I thought it was just W, A, and J that wouldn't work together on my keyboard, but no. It's J and two other keys. And two other keys. Because I was like, why can't I press J forward and the shoot button? And the reason is because my J key is messed up. Damn you, JP! I mean, I could just solve all of my problems and switch the key to a different key, a jump key, but nope, this is actually the first time that I've ever thought of that. That's why I haven't. Ooh, a bubble! I love bubbles! Apparently, that's the sound bubbles make. Enjoy that sound. If you ever need stock sound, I'll use my mouth and make the greatest noise ever. Airplane. Don't take it from that game. I'll make it myself. Because that's what airplanes are. God damn. Sorry, I'm singing. My throat hurts.
Yosh!
I very much like singing. In fact, I was in a musical, and I'm going to be in another musical. No, and a play. And then two other musicals and two other plays, but that's beside the point. And hopefully, Andrew will join me in those things. Oh, nope, we just did that. Let's try Rouge at the security hall. Nope, this is the level 8. Which is the most recent level, so let's not do that one.
Stage
get out
select.
Of this. And I believe it's Dry Lagoon is the second stage, yeah. I thought hers was either the second or third, and after I played the Eggman level, I knew it was the second. Anyway, the first time I played this, I did not know that the turtle was here. I literally spent like 5 minutes being like, I know there's a turtle I need to get, but I don't know where. And in fact, I don't know where Big the Cat is in this level, even though I played it like 5 times. This is like the only level where I probably won't find him. Along with the first Knuckles level. I think I found him, but I don't know if I really did.
I can't!
Yeah, you keep talking. Keep talking, girl. You keep talking. You keep saying you got something for me. Look, that head has blue stripes. Clearly. Okay, it's Emerald's there. 1 second. I'm gonna have to end it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed seeing it then.